breaking up very soon after the attack that Claire Marsley went through. For Marsley, killing Lionel came from a real place of there was nothing else that she could do. And I think the fallout of it is fear of hell, sort of wondering, was that going to haunt her? Marsley and Fergus are not really where they've been before. There's a lot more tension between them. It's the toughest of challenges I think she's been through. There's been definite challenges in the past, but now having four kids to deal with and a home life that's not quite what she ever wanted, it's a lot of turmoil and inner stress.